Is facing several charges stemming from a string of break-ins. Timothy Simon is charged with burglary, breaking and entering of a vehicle, and theft. Officers say they linked him to several recent property crimes in downtown Florence. He was arrested after officers searched a storage space used by Simon. Detectives say they found enough evidence inside that storage unit to get an arrest warrant. He's being held on bond of more than $150,000.